Alright, so what's going on, guys? Waffle 6 here. Joined to you in single player Money Wars. This is a new thing that they added with 1.9, I'm guessing. But if you haven't seen me play Money Wars before, I highly recommend going back and watching it because I love this game in Minecraft and it's cool as hell. It's on CubeCraft Games. Server IP will be down in the description below. It's currently fully 1.9, I do believe. And yeah, let me... Oh, I don't need armor, actually. Actually, this is overpowered stuff. This all got, like, protection, so... We're gonna go indulge on the... Protection 5 leather armor. And we'll indulge on a sharpness 2 stone axe in just a second. Oh. There's gold. There's our egg right there, so. Okay, any leftover iron goes towards blocks and food. First things first. Okay, blocks. Sure, that works. Food. Is everything just dirt cheap? I feel like everything's just dirt cheap. Okay, you know what? I don't think these guys are paying attention. Okay, you know what? I'm not even gonna attempt that right now. What I'm gonna do. Just gonna drop down here, grab all this iron. Drop to the lowest point on my island. So I know everybody can't get a bow right now. We're gonna go right for this diamond gen. I think this might be the whole diamond generator, but I'd rather be able to get to this island real quick. What team am I? I'm red. Okay. So team yellow has been taken out. Okay. I don't think this diamond generator is actually active, but I'm perfectly okay with that. Ooh. This dude kind of took a semi-smart route. He went to the top and kind of just heaved right for the middle. The stem gen is active. I think it's worth it. Let's let that diamond gen get up a little bit. Pick up this gold. Let's upgrade that. Does he have... I don't think he has blocks on his egg either. Ooh, this could be... could take out two teams right now. Well, at least one. Team Black's egg was destroyed by Light Green. And his egg is unprotected. Cyan's egg is down. Gladly take that. Not paying attention. Trying to spam click it. Sorry, but you can't spam click in 1.9, buddy. Dunzo. Boom, boom. Take him back a notch. Let's go back to base and just try and pick up some gold in that before charging back in there. Okay, say not. Got all this gold, so we're gonna pick up some better armor. Actually, let's check weapons first. Weapons might be a better pickup. Yeah, weapon will be a better pickup for now. And then let's pick up two pieces. Let's pick up a pickaxe. And then we should have enough over here to pick up some 2 pieces of armor. I say we had made for the gold, a diamond. Pink is still over there. Just trying to make sure that people aren't trying to Let's just go this way. Easier. Got that double health, so not too worried about losing a little bit. He has reach on me. Soak this all up and head back to base. Say evac back to base now. Damn, what even is this map? It's so weird. I don't know, maybe that's just me. Got him. Oh my god. 10 out of 10. That was the best. Let's upgrade that. I was really quiet, holy crap. I didn't even, not even paying attention. I'm like so into this right now. Just upgrade that to 3. So we get our freaking, let's get all these islands connected in a minute. See it blocks? Let's just buy a bunch of these. Yeah, let's just buy all that. Let's go ahead and connect all of these islands. How many diamonds do I have left, actually? What can I do with 10 diamonds? Can I buy power 3 bow? I will take that. But for now, let's get all these islands connected so then I can run between them when I need to. There, we have all the islands connected, so I can just hop between them. Make sure we don't get any. I don't know, I've just been really quiet this episode. I don't know why. Just trying to, like, concentrate. Seeing this is my first time, like, ever doing this, it's kind of. Whew, just. Ooh, spectral arrows. Slowness arrows. No, I'm gonna get some regular arrows, though. Let's go in for those diamonds. Then we're gonna sneak attack some people. I think we could buy armor with this, but for now, we're gonna sneak attack. That's dark blue. That's orange. So let's just sneak over to orange. I vote, because I don't want any over to my actual island. How much is a diamond axe? 20. So let's save up for that, because that'll do damage. Go. Okay, so we're gonna sneak around orange and try and find dark blue, dark green. And if we can find the cyan or the gray, that would be hype. But if we don't, yeah, they have to be hiding somewhere. Not quite sure where, but maybe they're in mid hiding. But I know cyan I took out forever ago. Okay, we can probably go in and steal some of their diamonds too. They probably have some compiled if one of them isn't alive still over in this 3 pack. There's our green. There's black. That's lime or dark green, I'm not sure. But it does not, they don't have their egg anymore, so that's definitely not dark green. Okay. How many diamonds you got over here? Is that dark green? I think that is dark green. Yeah, because there's dark blue right there. Not. Not gonna pull this. Okay, so we're gonna go right up here and... Oh my god. I don't know why, like, I keep on stopping. Dunzo. Pulled out full sneak attack mode there. Let's get out of here. Quickly get out of here. Back to our island. Retreat. don't know what that dude's talking about. Like, he must have had... I don't even know where this gray guy is, and I'm... not scared, but, like, a little bit surprised at what he's saying. Like, if you guys saw that chat, he's like, full diamond, 64 diamond, golden apple, golden apples. Unless they're, like, regular golden apples, there's no way that he got 64 notch apples. And there's their diamond axe, and we can move our way through this side now, all the way around to dark blue is what I'm thinking. Or we go straight through mid. Surprise attack him. Oh no. First things first, let's get a chest here. Let's get a chest set up here. Cannot build here. What? Okay. Let's just get some backup stuff going. Okay. No, first things first. Since I know we got one now. I got rid of all the blocks. We do have a diamond gen on our island, so let's get that booted up first. Just get this booted up for orange. What? There's... I'm so confused. Oh! Orange must... Yo, that means I didn't get dark green eggs. Dark green's egg. Yo. Nah. I heard that. God. Okay, time to circle around, all the way around to just sneak attack them. Guess that's the plan. I don't have anything else I can do, really. It's just full out sneak attack. This is going to be a little bit boring. This is a boring episode, but dear God, is it chock full. I like doing... So, I can't see either of them, so... Let's just head back. Let's go grab some diamonds from mid. Well, not mid, but... Semi-mid is what we'll call it. Okay, we should be able to get an armor piece now. Dude, this is like such a cool game mode. Oh my God. Okay, let's grab that diamond axe just because I really want it. Should we save up for diamond? Let's just go for iron for now. Come on. We need some more blocks. Let's grab all this and just grab blocks from it. Alright, let's go. Mom. No. Okay. I'm just gonna YOLO mode this with a bunch of blocks. Yep. Just collect a bunch of diamonds. Go in. That's yellow and that's... I'm not quite sure what that is, so... These must have been two teams that are like knocked out during the beginning. Yeah, they must have been knocked out early on. Wait, is that dark green? Can't tell. No, that's black, isn't it? No, that's dark green. Nah, if I do this. Looks like he's AFK. He has to be AFK, there's no way. I'm okay with this. Perfectly okay with that. He has to be AFK. Just gonna leave him there and go right in for dark blue. Not even gonna kill him. Just because I don't need to right now. I'm not worrying about kills. I don't have the armor in that to go for it. You know what? I'm okay with that. Sorry, buddy, but competition needs to be laid out. Yeah, we'll just come back through, steal all the diamonds. Try and take out dark blue. I hate when that happens. It's like, oh my frick, could you not? This is a really long video, just saying, like, the amount that I haven't talked for this video is crazy, and it's just gonna be left out. It's just gonna be in there, and this is purple. Just gonna slowly move in because I think this is dark blue. either this is or that is. That's dark blue, so who's this? I feel like this is the cyan and the gray. Pick up the diamonds from dark green. Dark blue, dark blue. PP / whisper space cube master PT team. Come on. They're really appeared and teamed up. Thank you. Okay. I hate to team on stuff like this, but honestly, when people like that team up and then just gear up and hide, the point of this game is not to team, so you know what? I'm doing it, so let's actually get... Just get full iron. Go get them 20 more tokens. Okay. Okay, let's get them, let's get 5 more diamond tokens. Damn. Oh. This is really action-packed, and let's just get this diamond sword. We already got the overpowered diamond sword. Let's pick up these diamonds right here as we walk by. Damn, I don't want to be in full screen. Okay. Things are not... Okay, full screen it is. Yes, I do have my egg. Skype. Ask for Skype just because it's easier to communicate through Skype. We can't whisper. We can't whisper while we're fighting. Okay, let me get my Skype booted up real quick. Thank you. Okay, so it's just me versus one guy who's fully armored. Okay. Let's fully upgrade that. I get he probably has Ender Pearls, but we're gonna cut off all island limitations here. We want nothing. Because he still probably needs to figure out where I am. There should be some diamonds here. Oh, I wasn't in the area, so I wasn't. Are you ready for this? Neither am I. Trying to figure out where he is. Oh my god. This is nerve-wracking. Okay, so I guess next up is a bow and armor. Okay. So trying to think here. Just gonna sit here AFK for a second. Let's get Skype pulled up the rest of the way. Okay. Okay. Yeah, no, I have to, don't have to come down from my top side until I want to get armor, and I can get double diamond production going, because double diamonds. I'm like, do I want to go for the power 5 or punch bow? Should I go for the punch bow? I think the punch bow would be better. This powered up all the way. I do believe I get blocks back from this. Or not. So let's just go down here. Grab some iron. Grab some blocks. Okay, now I got both these diamond gens going. I have increased capabilities. This diamond gen should have been producing diamonds while I was gone. Yep. Okay, you. One diamond chest plate, please. No, I refuse to fall. Fuck yeah. Come on. Come on. Fuck. Come on. Come on, respawn and just... He still has to get me. He still has to get me. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Nope. Not happening. Damn. Whew. Anyways, guys, I hope you liked that video. Please leave a like and subscribe for more. That was a really fun game. My first time playing 1.9 Egg Wars, and I came in second. Surprise, surprise. So please leave a like and subscribe for more. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye, guys.